customer happy and make them want to come back to your place as opposed to going to the bar down the street. And it's one of the world's most competitive businesses. We should tell you as well, Jason McCoy is going to be here helping them celebrate their first anniversary here at City Slickers. Jason McCoy will also be on Midday Newsline on Friday, a rising young country star, and we're delighted to have him on the show Friday. And as I say, he's going to be here all weekend as well.
I want to know if those are plastic bottles.
They're the real thing, Jay. The real thing.
See you tomorrow.
Bye-bye now.